With the grand opening of the new Widener Field and the Switchback soccer team's first home opener in their new stadium. Now, COVID restrictions are still in place. Masks are required for tonight's game. KRDO News Channel 13's Jasmine Arenas reports from Widener Field in downtown Colorado Springs.
Tonight, these seats will be filled with fans at 70% capacity, and you can expect a competitive matchup as the Switchbacks FC hosts their rivals, New Mexico United.
We don't want to see a lot of yellow and black in the stadium. We want to see a lot of blue and black.
Coming off a 4-0 win last Friday against Sporting Kansas City, the Switchbacks are ready to go at it again, but this time against their favorite rivals, New Mexico United, in their new stadium.
You only get to open a new stadium or a new venue a couple times in your career if you're lucky. To do it against a rival just makes it that much better.
Switchbacks football club's first-year head coach, Brendan Burke, says you can expect an explosive, high-energy game tonight, and you should look out for two key guys.
Taji and Michi showed last week down in Kansas City in that 4-0 win that those are the guys that every team that comes in here are going to have to deal with.
The boys in black and blue will be playing on the only stadium in the world to have the first approved FIFA Corconut turf field made up of coconut fiber and cork infill by Greenway.
Problem with synthetic in soccer is that the ball doesn't bounce naturally and the surface temperatures get really warm. Corconut solves both of those issues.
But the game is not the only portion of the fun. President of the team, Nick Reagan, says there's a lot to look forward to.
Fans coming out to the stadium today can expect fun music, engaging sounds, sights, fireworks, great food, and just a great experience downtown.
To purchase tickets or even food from the concession stand, you can do it straight from your phone on the Switchbacks app. Since tickets are pricier today on game day, the team is also willing to apply that value to a season ticket.
So today is a very special day for the Switchbacks and for Colorado Springs.
Gates open at 6 p.m. and staff recommends parking at a nearby parking garage. You can still grab tickets to tonight's match.
You can find all that information on our website, KRDO.com. In Colorado Springs, Jasmine Arenas for KRDO News Channel 13.
The Rocky Mountain Vibes are also